No one was about to challenge this picnic crasher. A family was enjoying a meal at a national park in Mexico when a black bear joined the feast. The humans sat very still and quietly while the bear went at their enchiladas and tacos. The terrified family could only wait. A woman shielded a child in case the bear took an interest in humans. They were incredibly relieved when the bear had its fill and decided to leave.